Now to a fire this afternoon in Elizabeth, New Jersey. Thick smoke filled the air as firefighters battled this four-alarm fire. It started around 3:30 at 160 Smith Street. When firefighters arrived, they say one house was on fire, but it quickly spread to at least three other homes. People trying to get around faced thick smoke and detours. So far, no injuries have been reported. Still no word on how it started.